I said, hello, Viva! Let me tell you, it is great to be here on this Wednesday evening in Blackpool with all of my friends backstage who can't wait to come out and meet you all. So I'm going to sing a song for you now that I wrote with my ex-husband. And it means a lot to me. It's called, You're Still the One.
Just look at us holding on. We're still.